This video shows a drive across Carrizo Plain National Monument. Head south entrance on California 166, then toward the north exit to meet California 58. The Carrizo Plain is a large enclosed grassland plain, approximately 50 miles long and up to 15 miles across, in southeastern San Luis Obispo County, California. About 100 miles northwest of Los Angeles, the Carrizo Plain is the largest single native grassland remaining in California. State Route 166 passes the south entrance to the Carrizo Plain, and State Route 58 crosses through the northern portion. Connecting them is the narrow Soda Lake Road, the only dependably passable road through the plain. Soda Lake Road has many unpaved and muddy sections, making it difficult to access during rainy winters. In 1988, U.S. Bureau of Land Management, the California Department of Fish and Game, and the Nature Conservancy partnered together to purchase an 82,000-acre of Carrizo Plain land. This joint effort ensured the protection of the plain. Then, in 1996, the Carrizo Plain Management Partners again created a joint initiative called the Carrizo Plain Natural Area Plan. On January 12, 2001, President Bill Clinton signed a presidential proclamation establishing the Carrizo Plain as a national monument. Carrizo Plain is a popular spot for many people to see fields of wildflowers in full bloom during spring. Camping within Carrizo Plain National Monument is available at two primitive campgrounds, KCL Campground and Selby Campground. We will post a separate video about the free camping sites. Let's drive now.
Thank you.